Aflac presents Speed of the Game. Speed in golf is just as important as paying claims in one day. This series focuses on the speed of the game, everything from the biomechanics of the swing to the speed of the greens. This week, we learn how technology has increased ball speed on the PGA Tour with Travis Fulton, Director of Instruction for PGA Tour Academy at TPC Sawgrass.
Ball speed is measured really just after impact and is just how fast the golf ball is traveling. The average player for the PGA Tour, it's 167 miles an hour.
Far above that number is Bubba Watson, who has an average ball speed of 184 miles per hour, the fastest on tour.
It's all about speed for me. That's been my game my whole life.
The speed generated by the southpaw comes from him consistently striking the ball in the center of the club face and advances in club building technology.
You look at how these heads are designed, how you can move the weight around, where the center of gravity is. You know, it gives players adjustability to find the center of the face more, and that's really the benefit of today's technology with all the adjustability.